19. As a Kenyan, as this mandate seems, I know it is achievable. My campaign pillars for this election are to rebuild the position and regain. Let me assure you, great members and leaders of our party, that by the grace of God and with all hands on deck, the brief tenancy of the All Progressive Congress APC in Asoba Villa expires on May 28, 2019. By this, we serve them quick notice. This has to be immediate in order to save our beloved country from disintegration. We are all witnesses to how the unity of this country has been shaken to its very foundation under the watch of the ruthless and clueless APC. We therefore have a gigantic task of retrieving this country from APC. Clear lack of direction and confusion starting with the presidency. In the words of the 34th President of the United States of America, that was ex honore. If a political party, and I quote, does not have its foundation in the determination to advance a cause that is right and that is moral, then it is not a political party. It is merely a conspiracy.